My name is Jezriel Skei, and I play Quentin Q Davis. Q is a chummer boy. He is a jock, so he loves sports. He's very sensitive low-key, but he pretends to be this macho man, especially when he's around females.
You know my room number? I'll see you later.
Sure. See you later.
So Q is 19 and he's in his first year of college at a college called TVET, where he is studying sports management. He loves it, especially the women that he sees every day. I mean, I think he's glad to be out of Zenzele, even though he misses his Oma and some of his friends like Reggie and Ipeleng.
Q, the character this season, is going through the most. I think he's got like the early life crises where he's trying to prove himself, not only to himself, but to his peers. And I think it puts the other characters off a little bit, but because he and I have some sort of history, I'll push through the front because I know who he is in essence.
He falls for a female who he thinks is different to any other girl that he's been with. She's really cool, just like him, laid back, loves sports. And I think he really relates to her on a deeper level. Playing Q for me actually was a bit easy because we have a lot of similarities. I could relate to him. Not all the time though, because I feel like some of the decisions that he makes, I would have never made in my life. All the characters that are in MTV Shuga, I definitely think that everyone in the outside world can relate to. It's something that people are going through in their daily lives. Unwanted teenage pregnancy, contracting STIs and HIV. These are all relatable stories that we're telling through relatable characters, and I think that's what's gonna get everyone hooked.